Soldier.
All the pretty girls stand up.
What's up, YouTubers? Alright, so in the past 2 days, I've received these three packages. Ding ding. And now I'm going to unbox them. Let me quickly grab something here. This right here is my soldier. Alright. First is first. I'm going to unbox this package right here. It is from the UK, I believe. Okay. Well, let's see. Better to be honest. So this is going to be interesting. Oh, wow. Yes. It's the special spring edition. I got Punk Shock. Sweet. Put her right there. Yes, and I got Springtime Trigger Happy. Awesome. I wonder if the third one came. I doubt it. Okay, for the next package, let me move these aside. That's awesome. Let's see what I got. Excuse my language. Oh man. Had to put this giant sticker at the front. See? Gotta cut through it. Don't care about it. Come on. Just get me to my Skylanders. Oh yes. No way. I got them all at one time. And Phryno. That is just too cool right now. Okay, I'll put these all aside and I'll look at them in a second. I'll review them. And last but not least, I got this here. I think this might be that card tin I decided to order. It looked kind of cool. And I thought I need something to put my cards in. Yes, it is the card tin. Let's see. Expo. Yeah, not important. Yes. It's the collector cards tin. I'll just review it now. It has 9 packets of cards in here. This was only 14 something. It's like 14 bucks. And it's from Topps, like every other Skylanders accessory is. Yeah, I don't know. I like this. It says it comes with 16 Swap Force character stickers. You can see that. Yeah. So back to the special editions. So I got the Punk Shock. I just think it's so cool. Like, you see how the whole thing's shaped like an Easter egg. And then it's got like the designs here, like Easter. I'm pretty sure that in the game, it's just like the regular Punk Shock, you know. Same with the Phryno. But this is so cool with the egg and the design. You can see it even more on this one. And then my favorite one of all. I just like love this one so much. The Springtime Trigger Happy. He's completely different. He's sitting on a rocket that's like an Easter egg with design. He's up pink instead of orange. I think he's freaking awesome. It's just so cool. Can't wait to play him. I'll make another video of gameplay. And I can't wait. Just keep watching and subscribe. And you'll be seeing a lot more videos coming up of unboxings, gameplay, contest. I'm going to be doing contests, so stay tuned and pay attention, because you never know if you can win one of these or one of these, anything. Yeah, so that's it for today.